Thank you. Chicago scientists discovered a previously unknown pure carbon molecule, carbon 60, which they dubbed Buckminster Fullerton. The name was chosen because the geosyndromes of Buckminster Fuller provided a clue that the molecule's atoms might be arranged in the form of a hollow cage. The structure truncated skilohedron with 32 faces, 12 pentagonal, and 20 hexagonal has the shape of a soccer ball, nicknamed Buckyballs. This first known stable molecule of carbon not only opened up a new field of organic chemistry, but also through the development of carbon nanotubes, a new field of materials science. In 1996, Robert Carl Harold Kruto and Richard Smalley won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for the discovery of the Fullerton. They discovered something.